Banana Man, and today I'm doing a Thanksgiving special here with Science 2020 and Goofa Gaming. Say hi, guys.
Hello. Goofa Gaming? Is my family okay?
Yes,
your family is just fine.
Alright, now which one do we want to go to?
So Science 2020 is on the gamepad while Goofa Gaming is on the TV.
He's on a Pro controller.
Mm-hmm. This is gonna be focusing on TV. Okay. There we go. Let's see who does good. Yeah, use that to shoot. You wanna pop all the balloons. Let's see if you can do it. You can do it, Koopa! You can do it, I believe in you! Oh, we got Ink Zuka. Sounds good. Yes. Yes, you are. That's out. I need to get to that spiral thing. Nope, it moved. You need to pop all the balloons. Dive into the ink to get more ink. Yeah, Goofa, here, how to play this. Oh, you died!
Get smite!
Oh, the balloons are off. You can steal it. Oh, you got Nick Shroid!
No!
Oh, you need to pop all the balloons to win. He has 12, you have 0. Whoever loses has to switch off. Because you're not even close to them. He's gonna kill you! See?
Get wrecked, scrub.
Oh, there it is! You're close!
Only 1v1 in color.
Oh, you died again! Why you always dying?
No.
It's time to stop.
It's time to stop.
There it is, pop some balloons. Pop as many balloons as you can. Oh, they disappeared! Need to go to the new one. It's over there. That's where the balloons are gonna appear in 12, 11, 10.
Yeah, we see that counting.
You go into, just go into the ink. Move. Like that, see?
Oh, crap! Tactical move.
Tactical move.
That's basically what that thing is.
Quick, pop as many balloons as you can. Oh yeah, you got your first point.
Then I kill you.
You got your first point. Such a milestone. Such a milestone.
Alright.
Oh, super dumb. You're switching places.
Yeah.
Oh, you're in the zinc. There it is. Kill him. You need to shoot him. Shoot him.
In the game, not real life.
Kill him.
I win.
Oh, yeah, he was the first one to get 30. So he won.
Get wrecked, scrub.
So, now I get this thing. We have to switch off.
Noob. Noob.
So now I am on the TV, and Science is still on the gamepad.
Alright, green edge.
Well, I want another weapon. Dude.
Fine, tell you what, maybe... Fine.
I need a different weapon.
Fine.
That one wasn't as good. I'm getting the splat shot.
Yeah, it's good. I like this. And this
Which one is this? Oh, it's Walleye Warehouse.
You're dang right.
Thank you. bubbler. Come on! Gamepad's definitely better than this controller. Yeah, the gamepad, dude. Gamepad is so much better.
Yeah, we're playing a controller, so...
So? Gamepad is so much better. See? See?
No,
I barely even got to move because of this thing.
No, that's because I just had a really good position. Okay. Change weapons.
Dude.
so much harder to use that way.
See?
Yeah, I'm way more used to the game track.
See?
Really? Yeah, I had the distrooper on me, so I didn't know.
This one.
Same thing. I don't exactly have that free range of motion. Yeah, I can kind of see that.
What that has all the power.
It has a full power. I hit you like 7 times. Dude, really?
See? Now you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Game pad always wins.
Get stuck in your ass. What the heck? That was a direct hit.
Exactly.
No, like that's not even funny. That was actually a direct hit.
Impact is all about.
Okay, no. No.
Now you know what I mean.
I know. I cannot get one balloon. Are you serious?
See, you can't get it.
No, like, I'm not even joking. Like, I can't aim. It's just really crappy ability. Yeah, I would not ever recommend using this controller. Okay, that is bullcrap. I hit you like 2 times in the face. Really, man, you just aim strike me when
yep.
I just pop in?
Yep.
Forget it. It's not even like possible to win this with this thing.
See? Told you.
No, like, I'm not even joking. Like, yeah, you don't blame the controller, but this thing is a piece of garbage. You can like barely aim with this. And whenever you do, like how the heck did anyone use these things? Yeah, of course. Switch back.
Okay, and now
no.
Zorn gets this.
Yeah. Wait, hey! I don't want this thing! You gave me the splatter shot?
Of course I gave you the splatter shot. This is the best weapon ever. You know, the real best weapon is the splatter shot, Jr.
No.
That's the best weapon ever.
No.
That's the
no,
best
not.
Weapon ever.
It is absolutely not.
That is the best weapon ever. Oh, there we go, right?
Alright, you ready? Alright, let's see this. Black Bay State Park.
Next.
Alright, I'm on the pink team, of course.
Yes. Yes, science. Because that's the best color ever.
Yeah, color of raw meat and straight knees.
Sunburn.
Yeah, stuff like that, for sure.
It's the best color ever. Oh, what is it?
Inzuka!
You got Inzuka. I'm proud of you.
Even though it is a matter of random chance, forget it.
Eevee has more than you, boy!
I
don't know. Better. This is a better weapon. We have a slingshot thing. Is that the thing? It is sprinkler! That's not that good. The sprinkler isn't all that good. I think you might actually win this round.
Until you get sniped in the face.
You.
It's not good. I said that we had some better hands in the second round, right? So,
so you got used to it.
Congratulations.
Oh, you guys are winning again.
There we go.
That was the thing.
Suka!
Oh, look. I'm still winning 13-5. Hello, wait.
I'm actually surprised I didn't die right now.
Oh, you're close.
How the heck did I not die there?
Game had rules. Tactical nuke. Oh, I'll snipe you.
Oh, well, thanks for busting that box for me.
You got the thing. And I have this one. You got all the balloons. You had enough. But somehow you're still winning. Oh! You got him! 12 to 12!
Snipes.
All the balloons are back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Oh! With 4 seconds left, you won!
Yep. I would have won anyway, though.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Banana Man, do you want the.
The controller?
Very much. That was a good game. That was
good
actually
weapon.
Really close.
Good good weapon as well. This is too annoying you.
Really, bro? Didn't even notice that.
I won!
Yeah, this is a hard game to win, dude.
Oh, jeez.
I won! By 1 point! I won!
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, do you think that's about enough for the video?
Let's see how long it is.
Yeah, that's enough.
So yeah, like this video, subscribe. I'll have a link in the description for Science's channel and Goofa Gaming's channel. So go subscribe to them. They're really good guys.
So yeah, that's just about it. Have a great Thanksgiving. And yeah, bye.